Merton Cup Day. We're locked and loaded and ready for a start. There they go, they're on their journey now. Creightons Creek got away okay on the inside. Lake Sorting forward token gesture. Stormus is going to head it off in the early stages and holds down the rail and leads out a length and a half. Token gesture's the outside second. Creightons Creek the inside is third. And Dead Ned Teddy's fourth for Goodwin. Keenan caught a little bit wide here on Lara Ladd in the early stages as well. Mirabilly's going forward, so early on it. Stormus in front. Token gesture's outside the leader of Mirabilly's caught three wide. Pace is really on here. Two lengths away to Lara Ladd, then Creightons Creek was next. Three lengths away and he's pushing along too. Goodwin was Dead Ned Ted. And a similar margin to the tail end of the field was Ciaccone. Down the side of the course, Stormus under a little bit of pressure here on the inside. And it's Mirabilly and Token Gesture who ran to the lead. Lara Ladd was next in running, then Creightons Creek. Behind it was Dead Ned Ted and the last one was Ciaccone as they run for home. Token Gesture's got them chasing here and it comes around the home corner. Mirabilly didn't take it too well. Creightons Creek to the outside, Stormus in behind them, Token Gesture's in front, Creightons Creek the one doing the chasing work, Token Gesture in front, Creightons Creek the outside went up and claimed it and Creightons Creek went on and won it. Token Gesture was second, Mirabilly was third, then followed by Lara Ladd was next in running, Dead Ned Ted, behind it was Stormus who put in an off one today and Ciaccone was at the tail. That'll be number one Creightons Creek who gets the job done. For Courtney Pace and Ivan Lister, number one.